we're going to do a little spiritual practicing here. So I put on my spiritual practicing chef's hat, cook up a nice recipe here for practicing. Got a little list here, recipes here. So we're going to talk about our treasure. We're going to call upon our treasure. We are simply pranking ourselves. That's the best way, best description I've ever heard of it. We're simply pranking ourselves. We're playing a prank on ourselves. Just for the heck of it. Like a teenage kid would do. Just say, I just did something stupid because I just wanted to, you know, see what it was like. I put glue in my hair or something, you know. I mean, we just did a stupid thing. We said, let's prank ourselves. And let's imagine we can sell ourselves, you know. Let's imagine we can sell ourselves into slavery. Let's imagine there's something called death and we can die. Let's imagine it's all a prank. It's all a prank. Nothing more than that. And we got to start learning to laugh about it, because it is quite hilarious, actually. So, but we don't want to drop the prank, because we're so used to it. All the shapes and forms, you know, we're used to them. So we take an intermediate step back, and we call our treasure to us. We say, okay, let's prank the prank. Treasure, I'm calling my one true treasure to me, and that will keep the shapes and forms I'm used to. Give them a different meaning. Give them a different prank. They'll prank us into remembrance of reality. So that is what we're going to do. And let us start practicing talking about our treasure. When we call our treasure, what are we calling? We're calling the bright, bright treasure of holiness. I'm calling my one true, bright, bright treasure of holiness. My one true, clean, clean treasure of holiness. My one fresh, fresh treasure of holiness. My one exquisite, exquisite treasure of holiness. I'm calling my one ineffable, ineffable treasure of holiness to come and abide with me. I'm calling my one and only majestic, majestic treasure of holiness to come abide with me. I'm calling my one and only ethereal, ethereal treasure of oneness to come abide with me. I'm calling my one and only perfect, perfect treasure of holiness to come abide with me. I'm calling my one and only splendid, splendid treasure of holiness to come abide with me. I'm calling my one and only superb, superb treasure of holiness to come abide with me now. I'm calling my one and only flawless, flawless treasure of holiness to come abide with me right now. I'm calling my one and only superlative, superlative treasure of oneness to abide with me now. I'm calling my very precious, precious treasure of truth to come abide with me now. I'm calling my matchless, matchless treasure of oneness to come abide with me now. I'm calling my wonderful, wonderful treasure. I'm calling my sublime, sublime treasure. I'm calling my exalted, exalted treasure. I'm calling my delicate, delicate treasure. I'm calling my mystical, mystical treasure. I'm calling my divine, transcendent, grand, holy, sacred, lofty, splendiferous, pure, natural, complete, lucid, unalloyed, unclouded, immaculate, supreme, beautiful, lovely, godly treasure to come and stay with me right now, this instant, as it is, this instant. I am calling upon my unlimited, unconstricted, unconditional, sheer, complete, full dress, organic, unreduced, unitary, unbroken, unsplit, faultless, blameless, spotless, stainless, unblemished, crowning, marvelous, august, regal, glorious treasure to come and abide with me now. So we will reinforce these qualities of our true treasure, our one true treasure. I am calling my one true treasure the bright, divine, unlimited one true treasure that is mine. I am calling my one true treasure to come abide with me, the clean, transcended, unconstricted treasure. I am calling my one true treasure to come and abide with me right now, the fresh, grand, unconditional treasure that is mine. I am calling my one true, exquisite, holy, sheer treasure to come in and stay with me right now. I am calling my one true, ineffable, sacred, complete treasure to come and abide with me right now. I am calling upon my one true, majestic, lofty, full-dressed treasure to come and stay with me this instant. I am calling my one true, ethereal, splendiferous, organic treasure to come and abide with me this instant. I am calling upon my one true, perfect, pure, unreduced, splendid, natural, unitary, superb, complete, unbroken treasure to come and abide with me right now. I am calling my one true, one and only true, flawless, lucid, faultless, incomparable, unalloyed, blameless treasure of treasures to come and abide with me right now. I am calling my one true, superlative, unclouded, spotless, precious, immaculate, stainless treasure of treasures to come to me and remain with me this instant. The undivided will, the unsplittable will, that is my will, that is God's will, makes this choice for me. Okay, so I am calling my one true, matchless, supreme, unblemished, wonderful, beautiful, crowning treasure of treasures to come to me, remain with me, this very instant as it is, this very instant just as it is, my unsplittable will chooses this, and so it is. I am calling upon my sublime, my one true, sublime, lovely, marvelous, exalted, godly, august, delicate, mystical, regal, and glorious treasure of all treasures to come to me and abide with me, to stay with me, remain with me this very instant as it is, as it is, as it is, my unsplittable, undividable will makes this decision, and so it is. So it is, my treasure is divine, and it abides with me. My treasure is transcendent, and it abides with me. My treasure is grand, and it abides with me. My treasure is holy, and it abides with me. My treasure is sacred, and it abides with me. My treasure is lofty, and it abides with me. My treasure is splendid, and it abides with me. My treasure is pure, and it abides with me. My treasure is natural, and it abides with me. My treasure is lucid, and it abides with me. My treasure is unalloyed, and it abides with me. My treasure is unclouded, and it abides with me. My treasure is immaculate, and it abides with me. My treasure is supreme, and it abides with me. My treasure is beautiful, and it abides with me. My treasure is lovely, and it abides with me. My treasure is godly, and it abides with me. It is my unsplittable will that my bright, clean, and fresh treasure is here now. It is my unsplittable will that has decided that my exquisite, ineffable, majestic treasure is here now. It is my unsplittable will that has decided that my ethereal, perfect, splendid treasure is with me now. It is the decision of my unsplittable will that my superb, flawless, incomparable treasure is with me now. It is the decision of my unsplittable will that the superlative, precious, matchless, my superlative, precious, matchless treasure is with me now. It is the decision of my undividable will that my wonderful, sublime, exalted treasure is here with me, this instant as it is. It is the unalterable decision of my unsplittable will that my delicate, mystical, divine, and transcendent treasure is here now. I call upon my treasure. I call upon my treasure. I call upon my treasure. I call upon my divine treasure now. I call upon my transcendent treasure now. I call upon my grand treasure now. I call upon my holy treasure now. I call upon my sacred treasure now. I call upon my lofty treasure now. I call upon my splendiferous treasure now. I call upon my pure treasure now. My treasure is unlimited. My treasure is unconstricted. My treasure is unconditional. My treasure is sheer. My treasure is complete. My treasure is full dress. My treasure is organic, unreduced, unitary. My treasure is unbroken, faultless, blameless. My treasure is spotless, stainless, unblemished. My treasure is crowning, marvelous, august, regal, and glorious. And my treasure is here now because I called it. My bright treasure is here now because I called it. I called it to come to me. My clean treasure is here now because I called it to come to me. I made the call. My fresh treasure is here now because I made the call to come to me. My exquisite treasure is here with me now because I made the call. My ineffable treasure is here with me now because I made the call. My majestic treasure is here with me now because I made the call. My perfect treasure is here with me now because I decided to make the call. My splendid treasure is here with me now because I decided to make the call. My superb treasure is here with me now because I decided to make the call. My flawless treasure is here with me now because my one will decided to make that call. My incomparable true treasure is here with me now because my one will decided to make that call. My precious treasure is here with me now because my unsplittable will decided to make that call. my sublime treasure is with me now because my one and only unsplittable will decided to make that call. My matchless and exalted and lofty and sacred treasure is here with me now because my one and only unsplittable will decided to make that call. All right. This is just a little bit of practice. Just a little bit of practice, that's all. We don't have to expect grandiose results from it. And we practice a little more, we get a little better, we practice a little more, we get better. And it has its accumulative effect. It has its accumulative effect. Okay, that's it for this episode of Spiritual Kitchen. Spiritual Kitchen. That's it.